This awesome land right here in Iowa used to be covered by seawater a long, long, long time ago. So imagine that, and imagine all of the little creatures that were swimming around in that water. Let's go see if we can find some evidence to support that those creatures actually did live here. This is Fossil and Prairie Park Preserve. It's in northeastern Iowa. In more modern times, like the last few hundred years, this place was a prairie. Then it was a working farm. And after that, it was a mining site. The shale in the ground was dug up and used to make brick and tile. That mining, or digging, revealed evidence of ancient sea life. It's literally everywhere you look. Okay, guys, this is going to tell us exactly what we're looking for. So I know you know some of these, but let's just review them, okay?
Okay.
Everybody say brachiopods.
Brachiopods.
Say crinoids.
Crinoids.
Say bryozoans.
Bryozoans.
You know this one.
Corals.
Good. This is Ada's favorite. Say cephalopod.
Cephalopod.
Really good. Okay. Gastropod.
Gastropod.
And pelecipods.
Pelecipods.
Good. Finding some cephalopods, some pelecipods, some brachiopods, and all of these little creatures were alive at one time, right?
Yep.
So what happened? How did they get here so many years later?
I think when the water got dry, they were still real things, but now that it's been so long, they're realness went away, and now they just left fossils and stuff.
Look at all of these fossils we found. Logan, what'd you get?
Gastropod.
And Ada?
Crinoid.
And Dex?
Brachiopod.
And there are thousands and thousands more here. Just evidence that Iowa was once covered by a sea. All right, let's go.
Funding for Find Iowa has been provided by the following supporters.